Hello guys, it's CF Sweat back with another video, and we're gonna be starting a Minecraft series just because of this insane seed I found yesterday. So I'm just gonna show it really quick. So it's just this beautiful mountain. It goes up. I built all this. It's on peaceful right now, but further into the series we get, the more I will up stuff. Just so cool. So what I'm gonna do is I am gonna go up here. We're almost up. So this right here is the very top of the mountain where I've built a small house. I'm not quite done doing it. It's not small, but I'm not quite done building it. And a beautiful view down here. And what we're going to start the episode by doing is there's a village down there. You might be able to barely see that, but I haven't explored it yet. I'm going to go explore it. So here I go. All right, I'm all clear. It's a crazy fall though, it's really cool. Alright, village is over there. We will go. Alright, here's a village. I haven't explored it yet. 360 phase, no scope. How did that miss? Aw, bro, I am not in phase. Alright. Where's this house? Brewing stand, okay. Not really any chests. Ooh, an emerald, okay. Okay, are there any more chests? Okay, leather armor. Don't need that. Why is there leather armor? Okay, there's another oak forest. That's helpful. I needed more wood. I'll keep that in mind. I haven't even explored this way, so I'm gonna go this way a little and see what there is to offer. And then I will turn around. Or 90 flick. I hit it. I didn't kill it. Okay. Looks like there's another desert over here. Bro, I'm bugging. Okay. I'm gonna see if there's potentially a desert temple or something. Looks like a pretty small desert, so I'm not really expecting much, but who knows? I could really use a mine, or like a good ravine to go mining in. I need more diamonds. I heard a lava pool. I would make another portal, but I just don't know where. Oh, there's a lava pool. I'll make another portal over there really quick. First, I could probably use some flint. Or else I don't know how I'd light it. Guess I have wood, but... Okay, hold on.
Really need.
At least I built it right. That's good. Okay. This looks like a interesting spawn. I don't really like this level spawn, to be honest. I think I'm just gonna I can't tell, whatever. I'm gonna get out of here for now. I'll try the other spot. I saw another lava pool right here. So I think I'm gonna try using that. First I'm gonna get some cobblestone. And then we're gonna get the, or maybe not cobblestone, whatever I find. Then you know what music we're gonna play. Okay, this is risky. Okay, we're gonna try to build this one way faster. Okay. Okay, here we go. Get the dream music starting. Yep, I remember these sheep. Those sheep were special sheep. They're my friends.
You know they're my friends. Yeah, man. They're my friends.
Okay, ready? I'm about to phase pillager these people. Bro. Hey, look at me if you're gay. Okay, whoa. Dude, he's gay. Red bed. Sorry, boy. Hey. Whoa! You need to shut the door on me, aggressive pillager. Dang, that was extremely racist. Bro, I'm just gonna be taking your bed. You better not shut the door on me. You better not. I'm gonna kill you. I'm literally gonna do it. Yeah, run, boy, run! I killed him through the door. Oh, hey, boy. You can leave. Sorry about that, boy. I didn't mean to get you involved. Okay. Hey, cow. Ready to get 360'd? Oh, 360 no scope. What should I put here? I should make an armor stand. I forgot how to make one. Armor. Okay, we're gonna use a little Google. How to make an armor stand. Okay. Smooth stone slab. Okay, that's doable. Just gotta put some cobblestone in the furnace. Stone. How do I make smooth stone? Okay, another Google search. How to make smooth stone. Okay. Placing stone in the top part of a furnace? Okay, so I guess I'm double smelting. Okay, buddy. That's a little gay, but okay, buddy. Cow, do you like wheat? Okay, cows do like wheat. I'll breed you. Yes. Q kids, that's how babies are made. By kissing. Right, guys? Yeah. That's what I thought. Oh, God. I cannot see. Okay, I think this is going to be the end of today's episode. I don't know how long this will be once I'm done editing it. But, see you later, dude.